What are you doing? We've got an episode to film.
In a second, I just have to slay the dragon so I can get the wizard staff, and then I can unlock the Cave of Secrets, so then I can get the Gem of Zaroth.
That sounds like Mario. Which Mario game has that plot?
I'm not playing Mario, I'm playing the Master of the Dragon Sword.
You aren't even playing anything.
Fantastic.
Whatever, we've got a fan mail.
Awesome.
Well, I'm gonna read it.
Yeah.
Dear Liam and Paul, I've noticed you don't go outside often.
We already did a fan mail episode.
We already did a threesome episode, but we did another one of them, didn't we? I've noticed you don't go outside often. You always seem to be at that house, but I don't think it's your house.
I've never even had a threesome. Shh.
Okay.
I almost had a threesome.
How can you almost have a threesome?
I had a onesome.
A onesome? That's just masturbating.
That's just two away from a threesome.
I would very much like it if you did an episode outside.
Yeah, we never do episodes outside. Except that time where we did the episodes outside. Remember them?
Today we're going to do an outside episode.
A what? An outside episode?
Yes.
That's not on the list.
We're still doing that?
It's not on the list.
Dude, it's what the fans want.
I don't want to go outside, it's horrible. There's green shit on the floor that's pointy, and there's this invisible stuff that pushes my hair about.
But come on, we'll do it anyway. Come on. Yeah.
Paul, get over to my house right now.
Liam, it's Nathan, and the plot says we have to go to his house now.
Fine. I'll get the umbrella.
I know what you did, and you wussed out, damn chicken whistlers.
I'm gonna knock this chump's block off.
Hey guys, watch your words.
You guys too suck to go outside, so I propose a contest.
Eating contest?
Beer drinking contest. Wait, I mean,
what?
A competition for the two of you to see who can stay outside the longest. Loser has to shave their beard.
Alright.
Liam doesn't even have a beard.
Okay, he can shave his head.
But my hair is gorgeous. Like that one guy with the hat and the hoodie says so.
Do it or no deal.
Fine.
Let's do this, Shizzle.
I hate outside. This is shit!
Oh, why is the light so bright? Can't you turn it down?
I don't think you can.
My face!
fuck off. Prickles! Where's the pricklies on the floor? Oh!
Puddle. Why is it so big? Bus is weird.
Why is it so hot? Can't someone turn on the air conditioner or something?
This is covered in poo as well. Birds, oh, this place is shit. What is... Is this wood? I've seen this stuff in museums.
I hate this. I'm going home.
Oh.
Okay, I hate today. Stupid Nathan. Stupid Liam. Shouldn't count if he's asleep. I want to keep my beard. I hate outside. Today sucks!
Oh, it's so nice and cool in here. Oh shit! I lost! Well, I've changed my mind now.
Man, wait, you didn't lose!
Oh, bloody bastard! Fuck, why couldn't you tell me this 10 seconds ago?
I was following you both. We went inside at exactly the same time. It was a draw!
So who has to shave their hair?
Neither of you. I'm gonna go tell Paul.
Suppose I have to even it up. I'm gonna enjoy my mullet.
Hello.
Paul, you didn't lose. You don't have to shave.
What? I thought we... Wait, how did you know I was shaving?
I followed you guys.
Yes, yes, everyone knows this. Come on.
Alright, catch you later then.
Now what? May as well finish, I suppose.
Not wallet, idiot. Actually, that looks pretty good. Yeah.
Screw this! Roll the stupid credit!
know what you did.
Oh, fucking hell. And you wussed out damn chicken wussies.
That's going in the bloopers.